fighting takes place in this rather narrow ravine. It's a real sword for Sandalakis. If they'd given the likes of Troy or Alexander, the same kind of treatment, they could have been really, really good fights.
Now, is this one for the last?
Going to be any sort of deep focus at all. It's all going to be, I mean, it's literally just taken straight from the panels of the graphic novel and like Sin City.
Is that even a comic book feel?
It is very, very, I mean, it's very claustrophobic to watch. But I mean, I think it works. I mean, it's very, very claustrophobic. I mean, it's...